Welcome back to Dagryffyn Hobby. My name's Dave. Today I went to the Greenberg Train Show in Oaks, Pennsylvania. The Greenberg Show in Oaks, PA. I don't think I've been there before. I really didn't recognize the venue. I feel like I had been there before, maybe I planned to go and I didn't. So maybe I'll have to look back and see. It was not as big as I had expected, but it was still a good size and there was lots to see. There was a lot of N scale, HO scale, a good amount of American Flyer, and of course, lots of O gauge. In addition to that, there were a number of booths with unrelated toys, die-cast cars, some booths with shirts and hats. So it was an interesting variety of items that were available. I went with my $30 train show challenge in mind. I really wanted to stick to the $30 limit, and I came really close. And the little bit I went over, I don't think it invalidates the challenge. I think the items I purchased were very worthy of the challenge, and I'm pretty happy with what I came home with. I got this Weaver Redding Hopper for $10, and I picked up this Lionel Pullman car for 25. I tried to give them 20, but they wouldn't take it. They needed the 25. So I was very close to 30, but 35 I think is not bad for these two items. And I came home with money in my pocket. So after I picked up the passenger car, I really stopped looking. I did get some video of the show. It was a little tough because there were a lot of people there. It was hard to walk through some of the aisles at times. I waited till maybe 1:30, 2 o'clock to start filming because it was just too crowded to do so earlier. One of the nice things about the show is that there were a number of layouts to check out. The North Penn O-Gagers were there, and it's always great seeing them and what they bring to the show. The Strasburg Railroad Club was there. I always love seeing that layout. There were also other layouts with N scale, HO scale, and G scale. This show was absolutely packed, so I did what I could to get some decent video. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. supposed to go to everything? I'll
look for your video.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
straight tracks.
Yeah, but like a lot of these slip tracks, they're a lot wider than the
I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time on Dagryffyn Hobby.